Hello, good afternoon. Welcome to Community Brokerage. My name is Mohammed. In this video, I'm going to show you how to fill out a schedule of equipment. Now, to fill this out is quite simple. I'm going to go over step by step how to do it. So the first step is first, check coverage desired. What are you doing? Are you doing a fire? Are you doing a theft? Are you doing combined additional coverage? Is it collision, deductible? So once you have that, you put down the information. What are the deductibles? Is it $1,000, $1,500, whatever it is, you put it down. The number over here, you put down the year model over here. The trade name, description, trailer, full or semi. If you're doing a commercial binding, you put over here. Serial number or VIN number, stated amount, recent factory, put over here. Premium amount, what it is, loss, payee, and full address. Once you do that, if you have more than one, you obviously do that same over here. A schedule of drivers, how many drivers are there? Are they 1, 2, 3? You put that information over here. Address over here, driving license number, date of birth, driving record last 3 years. You put the information down. You make the insured signature. And I hereby certify that the diligent effort of having unable to procedure the insurance applied for above authorized insurer. Producer's name go over here, address and buy. Premium policy, tax and total, whatever it is, you gotta put that down as well on your own. So basically that's how you fill out a schedule of equipment. If you have any other questions, comment, concern, please comment, like, subscribe to my videos. I'll be having more educational information videos coming up. Thank you again for watching the video. I hope you guys enjoyed it.